Hello everyone, I'm Nate Asher and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Hyrule Fantasy. And this episode we're taking on the boss. Trevor, look out. That isn't normal water over there. You're right. Not. Ooh, hey. Is that where I came from? What? Aquatic amoeba morpha. They didn't change the name or anything, but I like that I can't fall in the water. Okay, buddy. Oh, I didn't know I had a fairy. Sweet. Oh my god, that is so lucky. Wait. Gonna happen. Come on. My lips are pursed so hard. I don't know why I always do that. No, sir. Oh, that was so close. Yeah, it doesn't make any sense as not going back into the lake. Whatever. I get a piece of heart or something. Maybe. Wait, were there? There were chests the whole time. I mean, pots the whole time that I could have healed with. Oh, there is a piece of heart. Heart container. Okay. Now we can make our way to all the places we couldn't get before with without the hookshot. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Dark Hyrule Fantasy, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.